Playing on this bill, man. It's like all headliners tonight and us, like the afterman, man. Thank you guys very much for sticking around. We're in with you. We'll be right back. What's here? Good to see the old guys getting out. I mean, not you. Us old guys getting out. People that remember Fenders. Can I get a little more bass in the monitor?
Where's aggression?
This is a brand new song. It's on the new compilation, Nardcore 30 Years Later.
30 Years Later.
Up. Got it for sale back there. Circle One made it out. And here, I thought you'd only a groupie for Julie.
Yeah, you get 1034 here, and look who comes out.
Cut American Kid. Thank you.
the world. Like you got played in your team, but you didn't see the team like the layout. And remember that the stand.
Like a deer in the headlights when he got on stage. Big old dude. You're way too old to be this close.
Your nickname is Wrecking Ball.
You do all right on this side of the monitors, but that side, man.
You know how long I've been waiting to play with Sin 34, man? I fucking love those guys.
Yeah! Sleepwalking!
Now he's back. Night comes and it's up again. Stations of the swim. Something down here, everybody. Girl on girl action.
Well, she meant to say it was Cherokee Nation.
Yeah, it's on there. Hey, I know there's a lot of people who've been around for a lot of years, and you know that if you're in a band from the 80s, you have to have a song with something society.
That's the only song I need.
Sorry, here it goes.
Maybe you could be busy yourself, titty fucking her.
Hey, this is a love song off our first 7-inch.
I bet it is.
Love song, 7-inch.
Love song, 7-inch. It's called Fuck With My Head. Mike Leo. You had that John Macias kind of. Whoa.
Everybody got it.
He perfected that. That. The singer of the first band had he reminded me a little of Macias. That little.
Battle Flask, let's give it up for Battle Flask, man. Those guys are great.
This song's for Josh. This next song is about, we come from a town called Oxnard, and it's a really fucking, thanks to everybody who came up. I mean, we dream of a scene like this and a bar like this, and Oxnard always had. I mean, Alex's is the fucking place, and we'd like to thank everybody. Thank you guys for having us. And this song's about our hometown. This goes out to the guys in Aggression who a couple of them died, and this is for them. Let's do it. Real fun one.
was some serious fun.
Thanks to our great friend, Social on the Us. The Boys. One of my favorite bands of all. Thank you very much. Sin 34 and Battle Flask. Thank you.